Okay, Chris Nadeau of St. Pete.
Strapped over his shoulders and he's walking around with them.